jams the Moscow airport, Russia stages an air show especially for foreign military air observers, including General Nathan Twining, Air Force Chief of Staff. Massed helicopters lead the way, followed by light planes flown by men and women of the Civil Air Defense. Higher up, massed planes spell out, "Glory to the Soviet Union." A new supersonic jet fighter thunders across the field. A new twin jet medium bomber. And the famous MiG, imposing but not frightening.